This is not something that the technicians are going to solve, the scientists are going to solve. We need to do this together. We need to do this because we're humans that face the consequences of this.
Nature-based solutions are the best way to be ready for this future.
Because these solutions are embedded in our ecological system.
We first think green and blue. Those are the basic infrastructures that we need every kind of project that we are developing.
We have to transform our cities from dark and gray to green and blue.
Cities can be engines for innovation.
We have to reconsider our priorities and give value to new assets. Like rainwater harvesting, for example.
We have done several pilot projects, which are nature-based solutions in the Netherlands. We should really scale up these pilots, make it real projects to make the standard option a nature-based solutions option.
Understanding of how natural systems work is really vital to be able to deploy these type of essences later.